And we're back. All right. Stretch it out. Stretch it out. Everything's fine. Everything is fine. Except for the dying part that I keep doing. That part said okay. But you gotta do what you gotta do, you know? You know? Plague. Okay. Back to it. Let's continue learning Thymesia. Thymesia. Let's go. Jank! Yeah, let's go. Take it. Come on. No! You're so evil. Almost worth not even. Let's go! I keep wanting to counteract with L, so I'm just going to change it, because that's just what I'm doing anyways. Let's see here. Controls. Saber attack, I'm fine with. I keep trying to deflect with this, so it's just gotta be. Yeah, claw attack's gonna be this. And feather attack's gonna be this. Because that's what I'm doing anyways. Going to apply that. I don't know why I'm doing that. I don't remember playing any games like that, but that's what my mind wants, so. Alright. Practice a little. A little bit on my end. A little loud. Come on, let's go! That's fine. And X! I think it's gonna be max level by the time I beat this one enemy. That's alright. Practice makes perfect. Let's go! Let's go! Man, good gracious. I am stinking it up. Can't beat the regular enemies. Might have to go back to baby school and play some Dark Souls or something. Dark Souls is for babies. That's for adults. I'm still baby level.
Wake him up. Got her in time. I got her in time! I pushed the wrong button. Come on, man. Oh, yeah, yeah. So close! The Messiah fails to kill regular enemies. That's the kind of run I'm all about. What we got? What we got? Still haven't got any spear ones at all. Oh, look, I died nice and early. What's the point of that attack if it doesn't work against heavy enemies? It's clearly a heavy attack. It should immediately break their poise. That didn't hit me. Come on. What the heck, game? I got greedy, I got greedy, I got greedy. Oh my goodness. That didn't hit me! Come on! Throw me a freaking bone! Those spear attacks are terrible, man. Oh, there goes all my potions, and I've done no damage to him. Alright, just time to leave. No point. We'll just take my precious, precious souls back. Ay-yay-yay. Man. What you got? Another one. All right, this thing maxed out soon, won't I? Really don't need health, honestly. Probably should pour some into this, though. Oh, I need 1,400. That's 900 more. 5-hit combo really doesn't matter. I would like... Yeah. Oh, one or the other? Yeah, no, I'll just get good at the game, sorry. It may take forever, but I'ma do it. Nope. Alright. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Come on! Myself some more attack at least. Glass cannon build. Let's go. I hit that. This game, man. The controls and the reaction time. It's off. It's off, baby. It's not clean. Need some updates. Clean it up. Clean it up. I'm gonna keep pushing ahead, though. I'm a believer. I'm a believer, but this is rough. This gameplay is rough so far. Or I'm just bad. But we're gonna blame the game for now. Yep, that's how it goes. Hello? 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 Oh, that guy was actually strong. Oh. I did something good! I wasn't actually supposed to be fighting him right away. But I did it. Oh, let's go. Woo, babe! I need a break after that, man. So they just have strong guys throughout the world, which is interesting. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Cannot open from this side. Interesting. Fell off. Are you a meanie or are you a regular? You look regular. This looks like a boss arena. Alert, alert, boss arena. That's terrible. Okay. I'm good, thank you though. I'd like to get my bearings first before you eat me. Okay. Can you come up ladders? Guess we'll find out. Ladder boys? Ladder boys? No ladder boys. Let's go. I knew that was a boss arena. Can't trick me. Been playing Dark Souls since the day I was born. Well, I can save too. Good thing I came back. Okay. Oh, seat of restedness. Oh, look at that. All kinds of goodies waiting for me. Yeah, let's keep doing attack for a while. I do like having that up, though, because... there we go. Talent. What level am I? Level 11. I don't have a lot left. His wing? Does he actually have a wing? Yeah, I'd rather do that, honestly. Let's see our claw attack. We cannot. I don't even. You can take. So that's very kind, by the way. Let's go! What? Okay. Interesting. Let's go. Let's go ahead and do that. Which gave me nothing. Does this have the same attack? Okay, what's this? Halberd! What you do? Oh, I like that one, actually. I want that distance, honestly. I really want that distance. Yeah, let's go with that one. 75... It's a nice little interesting system. I am intrigued to say the least. Let's see here. I went with recovery, but I don't have a lot of health, so that was kind of a dumb decision. Just saying. I'm gonna give myself an extra potion, because I'm terrible at this game. Can I undo this? No, I can't. That'd be interesting if I could, though. Oh, well. Alright, let's get back up. Dust yourself off and get back into the fight. We've got ourselves... a lovely animated elevator. Just keeps going too. No, I'm good. Thank you, though. Yeah, I'll be heading home. I just fought a boss. I don't need another boss. That literally was a boss. Some of these regular enemies are just straight up bosses. I just ran past everything. That's nice. I effed up. Ow! Oh! Oh! I wasn't ready for this, honestly. So I'm gonna head on out. You guys have a nice day, be blessed, and I'll be back later. Let's go sit down and get my health back. So what the heck? Is this just a trap? Because you can't actually jump, so... This is... That's a trap. Get my health back. That nonsense. Think y'all clever? Notes of Hermes' life, Circus 2. The Twilight Circus reached its peak after Adore joined. He brought the performances to a whole nother level. Opinions differ on orders passed. That's nice. Off to a good start. I was pushing the wrong button. I was pushing the wrong button. yay. Let's go. Come on. Hey. Goodbye. Flying daggers. Excelente. That was a dead end. Okay. This leads to the boss. How do you get over to that guy then? Because once you jump off the ledge, you drop like a brick. Level up. I need three more. I think I got that. I do. And I got some stuff to do too. Let's go. Hey, stop that. Now we're going to go some more attack. Oi! My attack's not going up. What's... Why? Why would I spend money and it not go up? Man. That don't make no sense. These are interesting. This is terrible. Energy will be restored. That's interesting, but no, this is just play the game. Don't need to waste stuff on that. No. It's mostly in use. These two, no. These two would be worth saving for. What was this? Not really. Not a big deal, especially when you have more. What were these? That's good. This was super armor, which is pretty good. Not too worried about that. That one would be pretty good, which keeps leaving wounds on the enemy. Let's see, we've got dodge, of course. I could use an extra dodge, honestly. I guess I already did that. There's no third dodge. Certain on-hit animations, press B to get up. It's energy's not that interesting, honestly. The enemy... That's good, of course. You're gonna... So, is that just straight up broken? Let's look that up, because... What's this game? Say anything about it, so maybe I'm crazy. Maybe it's just a hidden mechanic then. Alright. Excuse me. We got flying daggers immediately. That's a very expensive. Good gracious. There's a lot of buffs and stuff. That's very interesting. Oh, it's starting to cost a lot. Let's go ahead and see what this does. Let's wait on that. A little extra again, which also makes me wish I hadn't upgraded the healing now, because, you know. Alright. Let's go beat the baddies downstairs. Preferably not this way, though. Is there a way to drop from up here? Ready to drop down? No. All right, fair enough. Let's see here. Really don't want to fight the guys down there, but I'll do it. I'll do it. I'll do it for you. Let's go. Villager and his manuscript, even though order is fairly popular with the upper dwellers, he still really cares about the Sea of Trees. His circus not only provides work resources, they even do free performances to entertain those of us who have never seen the outside world. Many are grateful for Odir's compassion, so when the circus comes to recruit new members, the forest residents are eager to sign up. This door. This is the other side of the door. This door is broken. Game designers. Your door is broken. Oh well. I know exactly where that leads to. There's a guy above me, which I still haven't found out how to get to him. Thank you. Note from the unknown hopeless. Most of the work inside of the tent is just moving various buckets around. Sometimes I can even feel things inside them still moving. I have no idea how to get up to you, sir. You are safe from my blade for now. All right. I've cleared up everything. Let's go fight a boss, unfortunately. I'm not excited for this boss at all. It's not a good sign. Is it because I'm bad? Is it me? What was that? The fist! Now, go back. I really like that one. I like it a lot. Alright, let's go fight a boss. Cutscene! I'm epic and cool! They have multiple health bars, don't they? I love the music, though. Health bar one, let's go. Two health bars, got it. No, I'm good, thanks though. Music's good. Gameplay's good. This is enjoyable. I'm gonna take a break. I'll be right back.